Dateline, Pennsylvania, where one city has entered the 21st century 50 years ahead of schedule. Welcome to Punch Bowl, a city built for the space age. Here in Punch Bowl, experimental science and state-of-the-art technology create a futuristic paradise the likes of which have never been seen. This is a city unlike any other, free of crime, pollution, poverty, and other urban blights. Menial labor is a thing of the past, thanks to all the robots who keep Punch Bowl running like clockwork. People can't stop talking about it, and why should they? Punch Bowl is a model of good old American ingenuity, much of it developed by famed scientist Dr. Herman Y., now a naturalized American citizen working for the good guys. But who's funding this fantastic foray into futurism? Why, none other than billionaire playboy industrialist Andrew Munday. America's favorite rags-to-riches story is the visionary who's calling the shots in this town. At the grand opening ceremony this morning, the world's richest man had this to say.
Here in Punch Bowl, for the first time in human history, life is what it was meant to be, free of all unpleasantness. Why, someday the entire world will be like Punch Bowl, but for now, it stands alone, a beacon of purity and human potential in a world of social upheaval and moral turpitude.
Bold words from a bold man. But perhaps the only thing more unlikely than this orphan's rise to fame and fortune is the city he's built, where everyone is invited to drink their fill of the future, and no one has a care in the world.
Oh my goodness!
Get your hands off my weenie!
Good morning. Is everything okay?
He stole my hot dog!
Well, that wasn't very nice. Stealing isn't allowed in Punch Bowl. You'll have to give it back.
Oh!
If you'd like something to eat, I can show you one of Punch Bowl's many fine dining establishments.
Yeah, go eat something else, jerk. Go on, get out of here. He stole my hot dog.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. Looks like he's having some kind of brain seizure. We'd better find some way of relieving the pressure in his head.
Why, baby?
Did I just... see someone...
Wow, you sure calmed him down. He's not even twitching anymore. Oh, silly me. I haven't even introduced myself. I'm a guide bot here to provide any information you might need during your stay in our fair city. Would you like the full tour? Oh, come on. I can tell by the look on your face. You're gonna love Punch Bowl. Follow me. We've got so much to see. I've got a whole data tape filled with 640 kilobytes of fun facts about Punch Bowl. It'll take us a few hours to get through the whole thing. Why don't we just walk around a bit so you can get your bearings?
What?
You get around pretty well for someone with a gaping hole in his stomach. If you like, we can visit Punch Bowl General Hospital and have that looked at. Oh, but there's so much to see first. Come along. There seems to be some kind of commotion down the street. Never a dull moment in Punch Bowl. Let's go have a look. Good morning, officers.
Be quiet, GuideBot. All right, buddy, you're coming with us.
But officer, we just started the tour.
The tour's over. We don't want a sick bum in an ugly tie walking around on opening day stinking up the place.
Nor do we actually want to touch that guy. Ugh.
Exactly. So we're just gonna stand here nice and quiet, and you are gonna get in the back of the squad car, and we'll all be happy.
Well, I won't be happy.
We're waiting. Tap, tap, tap.
I guess you don't have any choice.
We can wait here all day if...
I've got a wife and kids!
Wait. Hey! My partner!
Freeze!
Don't move! You're surrounded!
What is it? Oh, I see. You've got gas. I'll just head over here for a minute while you, relieve the pressure.
All right, buddy, you're going downtown.
Hey, hands where I can see him.
Someone! Why me? Stop eating me!
Have you thought about changing your diet? You really should. Oh, we'll never get anywhere unless you push those fellas out of the way. Walk up behind one of them. Now, give them a gentle shove in the right direction. Wonderful! Now we can continue the tour. Why don't you call your new friends over? First, stand perfectly still and transfix them with your steely gaze. Now purse those lips and whistle. Well done. They're heading right over. Now, we still have a lot to see, and I don't want you collapsing of exhaustion before the tour ends. So if you feel tired or winded or in agonizing pain because someone just ran up and slugged you for no reason, then feel free to take a few seconds to relax and recuperate. You'll feel much better after a few deep breaths. All right? Excellent! I'll be over by the gate when you're ready to tour the green. You could use a guide.
Oh, that's
cannibal!
Where you've been all day.
Brady.
I'm too young to die!
Oh my god, it's a zombie!
Everyone always asks if they can meet Mr. London. Well, he prefers to stay in his office working on the next...
Who is that? I see a zombie! Let this be a dream!
The fading brains is strictly Deadsville, Daddy-O! This feels not good! My brain!
They didn't mention any of this in the brochure. Ow!
This isn't funny!
It's not just one!
Thank you.
Need to make a quick getaway? The Punchbowl monorail is the best way to get around the city.
Hey! Come back here!
Get over here!
This is the Chief! What the hell is going on out there? You would not believe the calls we're getting at the station! Help me! Help me! Something's trying to eat my brain! Sounds like a sick dog or something. You boys better lock things down pronto! Mr. Monday wants everything perfect today! Masters, out!
Anyone else out of bullets? Yep.
The monorail is arriving. Please keep clear of the track.
Welcome to the Fertile Crescent Biome, where the grass is always greener. Today at the world's most advanced greenhouse, meet me, Maggie Monday.
Some folks go for cantaloupe.
Is everything satisfactory, Miss Monday?
Yes, Sonny.
Sure you don't need anything? A cold drink?
No.
Cigarette?
No.
Foot massage?
Oh, I'm... What?
Nothing. Never mind.
You're a nice man, Mr. Skegness, but don't you have better things to do than make passes at your employer's mother?
I'm just doing my job, Miss Monday. Andrew asked me to look after you, and I'm going to make sure nothing unseemly happens on this wonderful...
Sunny.
Fabulous.
Sunny.
Huge.
Eyes up here.
Day.
You can only find these melons. So step right up and place your order for a taste of Maggie's melons. They're only here in Punchbowl, Pennsylvania.
Let her come with me, Miss Monday. This doesn't look like a safe place for you. Perhaps we can go back to my place.
Nice try, Mr. Skegness!
whatever goes wrong next. Ha ha. Ready? Hey, I'm pretty sure that's against the law. Come here! I'll fix you!
Uh-oh. I'm bringing you in! Please, not the throat!
Humans don't normally do that.
Oh. My brain!
That's enough! Do you see a problem?
Why, hello there! It's me, Guidebot! Remember me, from the plaza? Are you sure that hole in your side doesn't bother you? Because it bothers me. I can see all those internal organs slurping around in there.
Let's see how you like this!
It's coming!
Wasn't that your pancreas? Oh well, suit yourself.
Just 8 months! I'll show you. Ah!
Gol dang. The dead walk! Oh, mighty voices in my head, I'll never doubt you again! The commies have infiltrated this country so completely that even the dead have turned against us! Well, the Quaker State Irregulars ain't going without a fight!
Morning, Pumpbutt.
Killer up?
Yeah, but make it snappy. We're in the middle of a zombie holocaust.
Okie dokie, one tank of extra leaded coming right up.
I'm not sure I have enough cash to cover...
Oh, never you mind, sir. It's on the house.
Oh, there's no need for that.
Oh, it's my pleasure, officers. My pleasure. Hey! Want me to look under the hood?
No! I need to use the restroom.
Oh, it's around the back.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll try to keep from eloping with the car.
Boy, you know, it's a good thing you stopped by, officer. There's been a bit of lawlessness this afternoon.
Tell me about it.
Strangest thing, this gentleman, a very ill one by the look of it...
Wait a minute. Green skin, festering wound in his guts, ugly tie.
I'm never gonna get used to seeing that. Huh. Ain't that a kick in the head? No!
Ruckus outside doesn't give you an excuse to slack off on your calisthenics. A healthy cop is a happy cop. I'm happy. Are you happy? And if you're not, why not? Get happy. Get healthy. Masters out.
Let's search the area.
Holy crap!
Why me? Down. Get my brain!
I wish my wife hadn't left.
Holy!
Spit that out, damn it!
I'm bringing you in.
Oh my god, he's dead! Sit down! Can't feel... Ow! Please, not the throat! I'll show you what for. God, look at my brain!
This is the Chief. We have a code red situation. There is a zombie in the police station. Repeat, zombie in the police station. I'd like to encourage you all to shoot first and ask no questions.
I'm bringing you in! This isn't funny!
It figures you'd be the owl of...
my friend!
This isn't funny!
A zombie! Right there!
Got one over here.
Listen up, you brain-eating cretin! Your little cannibal joyride is over! My men are cleaning the rest of the zombie filth off the streets! And as for you, I'm gonna fix your wagon personally! Dr. Y is on his way over right now, but I'll be dancing on your grave long before he arrives! I wonder if there'll be anything left for him to dissect!
We can't let those thugs destroy such a fascinating and potentially useful specimen.
Not to worry, old chap. We'll do it ourselves. Where's the bone saw?
I thought you had it.
Paws off my noggin!
Oh my god, your head! Great, more!
Ah!
We're here to help!
I don't know who's responsible! I see!
I
I'll beat you down!
The hour of...
useless. I'll beat you down! Be careful!
Here, then!
Zombie! Zombie right there! Stop! Eat me, please!
Hey, that's all wrong! This won't leave any marks! Die! Die!
God, oh God! My bread!
I see one! Let me give you a hand!
It's gonna blow! The hour of reckoning is at hand! Oh my God!
I haven't seen brain eating in
Style! Stop! Eat me, please!
Time for batting practice! Oh, God! Oh, no!
Came directly to my office. It's much more convenient if I kill you here. You're about to learn you can't escape the long arm of the law. I told you I would dance in your grave, and I meant it.
Mr. Sandman.
Oh,
begun to dance.
Zombie!